We're out here by the Computer History Museum in Mountain View, California. The Google headquarters is just around the corner. But before we start to build our applications on the Google Cloud platform, let's look at the history of building server-side applications. 15 years ago, this is where most server-side applications were born. On a physical computer, sitting under the desk in some office. Yeah, seriously, a physical computer. You know, one that you could touch and smell. And that generated heat from the fan outlet, so you could warm your feet if the office was cold. Well, it didn't take long until the server-side applications grew bigger, and it was no longer possible to run them on a computer like this. So the pizza box computer was created, because it looked like a pizza box. And these were great because you could stack them on top of each other, and on top of each other, and on top of each other. And voila, the computer rack had just been born. And the entire shebang was put in a dedicated room called the data center, because all the fans made too much noise and stuff. But it was no longer possible to warm your feet against the fan outlet, of course.